Rainbow Steve? Rainbow Steve? No. Back at the lake again? Rainbow Steve? Wait. You. How dare you bring me back here? You know, Rainbow Steve, I really feel like we did some good out there, man. Also, I've realized we don't need to actually go to a specific place to get out of here, huh? You just take us out of here, right?
Yeah,
okay. All right, well,
I was wondering that.
Yeah, I don't know, man. I mean, we said bye to Ghost Steve, you know? We walked away, and I don't know. We can't just go back now. We already said bye, so it'd be kind of awkward. Be like, oh, hey, sorry. Sorry, Ghost Steve. Where are you going? Don't go back, man! Don't go back! Come back here! Alright, so let's get out of here, man. Okay. Let's go back to the Rainbow Hub. Yeah, I feel like we did some good. Don't you feel accomplished, man? Even though you're weaker because you don't have all the crystal powers still now after the whole reverse D thing, which I probably shouldn't have brought up because that's kind of sad to think about. But, you know, you did some good out there, man. You're still able to help out, and that's what the hero's for, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, alright, man. Let's get to the Rainbow Hub. Come on, let's get out of here. Let's do this. Here we go! You know, I gotta say, Rainbow Steve? Rainbow Steve? No. I'm back at the lake again? Rainbow Steve? Wait. You. How dare you bring me back here? Dark Steve, I thought we had an agreement. And no, now we come back to this place where we had the original conversation. How dare you even bring me back here? I went to the catacombs to make things right because of what Reverse Steve did. And you ended up siding with him? I can't believe all of this. And now you bring me back here? I know you clearly don't want to attack me. You want to talk? After all of that? I can't believe this. You really disappointed me, man. I thought that we had a new chance at fixing everything from both sides of all of this that's happened. I just can't believe it. You let me down. And everyone else that could have possibly even looked up to people like you that were willing to change their ways, and yet you go back on all of that? I just can't believe it. You know, you suck! Okay? I really relied on you back there. And yet, after all of that, now Rainbow Steve is super injured, and yeah, he's trying to power through and he's doing his best, but Reverse Steve still got a lot of his power. You're working with that guy, dude. He's a lunatic. How could you? He's literally going mad. I mean, think about it. Darkness at least has like a set goal, but Reverse Steve, he's just a monster, man. He just clearly is just completely lost. He thinks he's the hero of all of this when he's clearly not. I really put all my trust in you there, man. You know, when I first saw you, I really believed. And now what? Now look at all this. Yeah, like I'm gonna be able to get people to trust you again. Saber, No, I don't want to hear it. Seriously, how could you? We were back here again in the spot where I truly thought that we could actually have a friendship. Maybe. I mean, maybe at least work with each other and become allies. But then you just straight up turn around on all of it. You left us behind, dude. Saber, listen to me. No, I don't want to. What can I hear you out on that's gonna justify the fact that you let my close friend Rainbow Steve get even more hurt? You sided with the guy that let him get hurt in the first place. He's a lunatic, man, and I know that you know that, so how could you do that? I've learned something no person should learn. Yeah, well, whatever that could be, it doesn't even matter, man. Because I don't even know if I could believe you on anything that you say. You really just betrayed me like that. That was kind of a one-time chance, all right? You're Dark Steve. You're the embodiment of darkness, and yet I really gave you that shot. Then you turned your back on me. I can't believe you just try and even change the subject anyways. You say you've learned something? I don't care. Why are you even ignoring me? It sounds like you don't even have any remorse for what I'm saying. Get it in your head. Seriously. Like, what are you even talking about? You've learned something? Please, stop trying to pursue us. It's for the best. It's for the best? You want me to just let you roam free? You want me to just let you guys do whatever you want? Yeah, okay. All right. Sure. Yes. No. I'm not gonna just let you do that. I'm not gonna let you do any of that. You've already betrayed my trust. Like, I'm gonna listen to you and let you and Reverse Steve do whatever you want? Uh-huh. okay, sure, man. Let me go ahead and just listen to the guy that literally stabbed me in the back. That's fine. That's totally fine. I totally believe everything you want to tell me right now. For the record, that's total sarcasm because I don't. I don't believe anything you say. I can't take your word on anything. And I don't understand why you'd even bring me back to this lake. You've clearly been paying attention to what I've been doing. I've been going through a lot trying to help my buddy out who's been totally hurt by the person you're working with. So, kind of go on in circles here. Nightmare Steve is still alive. What? What are you talking about? No, he isn't. Light Steve destroyed him. I literally saw it with my own eyes. Light Steve walked right up to him and destroyed him while he was losing his mind. That's a lie. You have to be lying. And that isn't the worst part. You're lying. You're just telling me that to scare me. I saw Light Steve destroy him right in front of me. That's not the truth. I refuse to believe that. Light Steve said that he did so. Future holds something that can't be fought against. That's what they always say. That's what Nightmare Steve said right before we actually destroyed him. There's no way that Nightmare Steve even could have held on like that. What are you doing? Dark Steve, tell me! What are you even talking about? I personally saw Nightmare Steve go down. Our time for talking is up, Saber. No. Don't you dare send me away right now, Dark Steve! Don't you dare! Not after this! No! Don't! No! Stop! Stop!
Saber!
Huh? What? Rainbow Steve! Rainbow Steve! Rainbow Steve, I'm right here. Oh, hey.
Hey, you took a while.
Yeah.
I was getting worried.
Sorry about that, man. Yeah, well, I'm here. Don't worry about it. Hey, Rainbow Steve?
Yeah?
I've been meaning to ask you something, if you don't mind.
Yeah?
You remember when you and I first went to the catacombs and you sent me away to try and keep me safe?
Of course.
Where was it that you were trying to send me in the first place, man? I mean, we were both in kind of a panic and you used the last of your energy. You had to have had some kind of destination in mind, right?
I tried sending you to the person that needed you the most.
What do you... So you're saying that you didn't even have a destination in mind? You just felt whoever needed me and you just sent me out there?
Yeah. I mean, isn't that a destination?
Well, I mean, I guess, but why would you even... Well, I guess that makes sense. If they needed me, then they wouldn't be trying to hurt me, huh?
Yeah.
So I'd be safe. Okay, well, I guess that kind of makes sense, man. I'll be right back, okay?
All right. Hi, Gerald.
How do I even tell Rainbow Steve what just happened? Nightmare Steve is still alive? That can't be true, right? I saw Light Steve destroy him with my own eyes. But Dark Steve clearly wasn't trying to attack me. Why did all that happen in the first place? Should I even tell Rainbow Steve about it? No. If I tell him, then he'll just start immediately trying to go after Nightmare Steve and he'll just be destroyed. Rainbow Steve is way too weak right now, but he's still gonna try and take care of him and he's gonna end up being in over his head. I really need to just hold off on telling him. It's for his own safety. He's gotta stay-
Saber!
Healthy. Yeah, yeah. What's up?
What's up?
Why
do you seem like so shaken?
Nothing, man. Hey, I'm just glad that we're back, you know? And glad to see Gerald and everything, and, you know, we dealt with that whole catacombs thing, and, you did a good job back there, man. You really patched that place up, and it seemed like Ghost Steve was happy about it.
Yeah.
Yeah, and Gerald, what's this, Gerald? I don't want a pufferfish, man. Are you getting Gerald into pufferfish, dude?
Maybe.
Yeah. Anyways, how you feeling? Are you feeling a little more energetic, or, I mean, ever since we healed you back up, it's not like you're getting any more sources of the crystals back. We should probably focus on getting that, huh?
Yeah, we should really do that.
Yeah. Okay, well, yeah. Sorry, man. I feel like I've seen something, but, you know, we should probably start brainstorming our next plan. You know, if we really actually want to get the crystal powers back and help everyone out and, you know, stop Dark Steve and Reverse Steve and anything else that might be out there. We've got to be prepared for the worst.
So, why were you so shaken?
No, nothing. Nothing, man. Maybe it was just the fact that I didn't arrive here at the same time as you, you know? I don't know what happened. It was really weird. But either way, I don't know. Did you do something different than usual?
No. It was the same as normal.
Well, I mean, I guess we'll figure it out another time. I don't know. Either way, you know you can get rid of the sign, by the way. I know that you put the orange block there, so you don't have to keep that sign.
Gerald, you want to get rid of it?
Go ahead, Gerald. Ah, there we go. Okay. Well, either way, you know, I think I need to just take a breather, man. So why don't we just reconvene at a later time, and we will go through a portal or something, you know, start working on the next thing.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's do that.
All right. See you, Gerald. See you, man. See you guys. All right. Yeah.
Bye.
Talk to you later, guys. I'm just gonna be over here, you know, relaxing, doing my thing. Okay. Oh man. This is really stressful, man.